this needs to be about a broader conversation about our before and after school programming, and we have already done a lot of work around that in the Education Committee, HHS, looking at the Opportunity Fund, hopefully a Children's Trust very soon, all of that. And so so I do agree, and I think that, yes, the good news is that we're not saying this is it, this is the way it's going to be. The reason why I am supportive of the 17-month, though, is because we also did a lot of work to make sure that we would get a person in the HHS department to be really the one that facilitates this really important work around alignment and around coordination and around what is the system of childcare, what would before and after school care look like if we didn't just call it childcare, but if it was part of our after school, before and after school programming that has that academic component that is aligned. And so I am convinced that we need that time to make sure that person is hired, that person is up to speed, to make sure that person takes the helm and runs with it, while at the same time we are also assessing how the first round of bidding went, and then have that conversation about, you know, alignment with quality, with affordability, with accessibility, that is so critical. And so, you know, I would love to be ambitious enough and say, yeah, yours is enough, but considering that that, you know, has not happened fully yet in terms of hiring that person, et cetera, I think that the extra time would be important so that we can get it right. And so that this kind of exercise results in a comprehensive approach to childcare that is not seen through that lens of winners and losers and who's using space, but really one that addresses what we have all committed to, which is this notion of leveraging our resources so that we can get the best possible, have the best possible impact on the very important issue of early, of before and after school, which, you know, we all know, especially in elementary school and especially in low-income areas, it's just a real challenge. Parents just can't afford it, and it's having a major impact in the classrooms.
All in favor of the committee recommendation to extend the sunset of this regulation by 17 months, please signify by raising your hands. And that's unanimous. Excellent. Well done, everyone.